Hi friends, today I am going to recommend Maruti Suzuki stock to buy for next week. Why I am choosing Maruti Suzuki? Let us see how the chart is looking now. So if you see this chart, Maruti Suzuki stock daily chart, it is here, it is forming. So here it is forming like this, and if you observe this like this, and here also it is nothing but it is a shoulder, looking like shoulder, and it is looking like head, and here it is looking like shoulder. So if you see this pattern, how it is going to look, and it is looking like this line is acting as neckline. So from this chart, we can tell that it is looking like inverted head and shoulder formation, right? So Maruti Suzuki, the chart, daily chart is showing that it is nothing but shoulder and head and shoulder. So it is yesterday Friday it's broken out neckline, so it is looking like inverted and head and shoulder formation. So for next week we have to buy Maruti near 7500 and 7450. Near we have to buy Maruti by near 7500 to 7450 range. Target 8000 and second target 9000. If you see that from last in this month few days onwards, the volumes are rising. And RSI is above 50 and now it's trading around 71. So by technically it is bullish, RSI is strong and volumes are rising day by day last few days. So chart is looking as inverted head and shoulder formation. So we have to buy Maruti for this week on Monday near 7500 to 7450 if there is any dip. And we can expect target 8000 within 2 weeks, and within 3 to 4 weeks, we can expect target 9000. And